Well, today gonna go into Longfellow Park, just outside of Harvard Square, going towards Watertown. That's a nice house I always kind of liked. It's got an old European look. So I'm actually kind of in the park, but the main part of it's down there. Phew. Well, here we are at the main monument to the poet Longfellow. And friends. That is Hiawatha, Evangeline, and Spanish student. Longfellow himself. Confess, I don't think I've read any of his poems, but I might have a long time ago. I'll try to post one with the video on YouTube. And on this side, we have the blacksmith, the village blacksmith, Sandalphon. And Miles Standish. want to get a view up here. I just wanted to show you this iron gate, kind of like the heavy iron gates, black heavy iron gates. Can't do without them. Alrighty, folks, that will be it for today. I hope you enjoy some Longfellow Park.